I don't know who the original owner was, but my grandmother bought it in 1956. It's a 55 car. She bought it in 56. It became almost a symbol for the failures I've experienced in life. It's a rusted hulk, stinky, dirty mess. It's more than just a restoration of the car, it's a restoration of my spirit.